All right, good morning, everybody. Welcome back to Simulation Station. So, PowerWash Simulator has dropped their new update, guys. Got a few new things. We've got a new RV, and then this one I've already got in progress is a big old treehouse. It is going to, it's a mess. I tell you what, that's about a 3 or 4 hour job, maybe even 5 hours, guys. It's a mess, no doubt about it. We've worked on it for about an hour, and we've only got 17% of it done. So as you can see, but we're going to look at the RV today, guys. They'll start cleaning it. Not with $400, but hey, you know, it's still a new job, and any job on Power Wash Simulator is a good one. So let's get going, guys. Hope everybody's having a fantastic day. We're getting the remnants of the hurricane here in Massachusetts. So good day to stay inside and watch either make or watch videos, guys. Let's get her done. Go ahead and get this up. See what we got on the top of this thing we got to do. Not too shabby. Not too shabby at all. Let's get busy. Might have been up here writing graffiti on the top of the RV, guys. You know, one thing I don't think we're going to need is this. Actually, let's just do this. A lot of rust on this thing, boys. Wow, look at that. I gotta remember how to do this shit. Let's see. R, I thought it was R was refill. Well, let's see. R. Maybe you got to be at it. Yeah. So what happens when you have to stop playing a game for a long time, guys? Have to get back in the ways of playing it. I don't know. Still says I'm out. Ah, there you go. That's how you I guess that's how you have to do it now, guys. The cleaning area doesn't seem to be the same as it used to be. Like they've narrowed the cleaning area a little bit. And like I say, I could be wrong. It's been a while since I've been able to play. Because you were very limited when they came out with the game on what you could do. So, or I'm not what you could do, but the number of jobs you had. Thank you. It's just sand. This stuff is very expensive, guys, so you have to be very selective where you use it. I think that got all the rust. I didn't either. Out of the way. I got. I guess once you pick it up, you can't lay it back down. You got to put it just. Boy, this sapsucker's in bad shape, guys. I'm here to tell you. I guess you might as well just wash the whole damn thing with soap, guys. That's what it's taking. Rust. See, this is this is extra beyond pressure washing. This is body work. All body work. All right, let's see what we can do with these tires. Not too shabby. The way it did look. Thank you. Well, the developer showed us, didn't they? Instead of hiding shit to clean, they just made more of it and made it impossible to clean. Wow. All this rust on the son of a bitch. And I've got no more rust cleaner to clean it off. Well, you know, you can either spend 10 hours squirting this with high pressure water to try to clean it off. It'll be right here. Or you can spend all your profit trying to buy some soap that'll get it off. Unbelievable. So that's the changes they've made, guys. Oh, Lord. Your multi-purpose cleaner will eventually get it off, guys, but it takes about three times longer. And at $10 a pop, a bottle, you watch your profit go right down the drain. I'm not so sure you'd even have enough. You could buy enough to clean all of it. See where the rest of that. As you can see, guys, that multi-purpose doesn't clean it very well. See, you're out again. Well, we'll have to come back to that, guys, I guess. Try to get some of this down here cleaned. This is really frustrating. This has been the frustrating thing about this game, guys. Putting dirt where you can't get to it. Now they've tried to fix that and they make it to where you gotta, you know, just don't have what you need to do the job, or may give you enough of it anyway. It's real frustrating to me, guys. You know, I want a relaxing game that you can play and not have these frustrations. I get enough of that in the course of the day, you know. But what do you do? All right, guys, it is what it is. Rust is your killer. Did real good on this side, guys, you know, till we got to right here. Now we don't have enough rust cleaner to clean the rust off of it. They'll allow you to buy three, and that's it, you're done. And if you use all that, then, you know, you're just out of luck. Damn, pretty little SUV, though. I wouldn't mind having it. All right, guys, that's what you got. Y'all have a wonderful day. We'll see you next time.